Hi, I'm Tony, and this is Lab Time with Anton Paar. Glass containers look innocent enough, but if you close them and heat them up, the pressure buildup inside can cause them to explode. Lab microwaves are designed to make sure that doesn't happen. Kitchen microwaves aren't.
If we leave the container open, the temperature will never rise above boiling point. To get the temperature up really high, we need to seal the container. And that drives up the pressure, just like a pressure cooker. Let's see what happens when we try it out on a kitchen microwave in the safety of a lab. Don't do this at home, it's dangerous. In a kitchen microwave with no pressure control, the container will quickly explode. We don't want that happening in the lab. Hot, poisonous acid fumes would be released.
That's why lab microwaves have a whole bunch of safety features, including temperature and pressure control. They also have specially designed vessels with a more robust rotor so that nothing breaks off. And they have reinforced doors, so splinters don't come flying out if a vessel does break. Unlike a kitchen microwave, this door won't open if something does go wrong inside. You hear that? After automatic switch off, the instrument starts cooling immediately and sucks away any released acid fumes so they don't get out of the machine and into our lungs. So my advice to you: do carry on using your kitchen microwave to grill your cheese sandwich, but don't use it for the acid digestion of lab samples. See you next time.